don't see any alarms. I should take my time here. Huh. Closed door. A lockpick could be useful. And you've left a few of them right behind my garage. Big mistake, Dennis. Slowly. Slowly. Need to find the right spot to twist the lock. Got it! It's so dark. Looks like Dennis is not here. What now? Maybe a screwdriver. Needs to be here somewhere. Wait, what are the numbers on the table? Some sort of code? Need to check it after I finish with his wheels. Damn it. Got it. That was easy. Now, it's time for the rest of them. Got it. Got it. Got it. Maybe he's hiding something in his room. This will be payback for everything he owes me. But is it right? Just do it or don't. Come on. This should cover all the expenses for the repairs. Well, Dennis, muck around and find out.
So, you have chosen revenge?
Clara, hey! What do you mean?
Listen, kid. You're 30 years too young to play dumb with me. I know what you did, and expected better of you.
Listen, Clara,
If it's an excuse or a justification, I really am not interested.
But...
I called to tell you the case with reimbursement is going... poorly. But you seem to have all the money you need to repair your garage. I'll see what I can do, but I won't promise anything.
Okay.
Talk to you later, kid.
Thanks, Clara. I guess. Well, let's get to work. The garage gained a second life. Time to sleep. Let's hope today will be better than the last one. Maybe I should go to the business park. I haven't checked there for any potential customers. Can't forget to check if I have everything I need for cooking. time to make some business. Let's get started.
Much what I asked for.
Good job.
Great. Great.
Baby, I don't think
so. Time to get moving.
Super. Hi, kid. I got a job for you. Do you have some time right now?
Sure, what's on the docket?
So, go back to your garage. I will explain everything once you arrive.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Kid, you there yet?
Yes, Clara. Great timing.
Straight to the point. I've just lost my delivery driver. I don't know for how long. And I thought that you might be the right person to fill in for him?
Clara, of course. I can finally start to repay that debt I owe you.
And if that's how you want to think about it, I'm not stopping you. But this will be a normal job. You will be paid like a normal delivery man.
All right, then.
I've sent all the details to your PC.
Okay, let me take a look.
It should be available under the Jobs tab.
All right.
Accepting any delivery will immediately mark your destination on the map. Sometimes the delivery comes from my store. Sometimes you're delivering something to me instead.
Got it.
Keep in mind that the delivery needs to be completed in a certain amount of time. Nobody wants to get their packages late.
Understood. I'll do my best, Clara.
Drive safe, kid.
On my way. Need to hurry up. Need to hurry up. Keep up the pace.
Well done, kid. You're just on time.
I couldn't let you down.
Thank you. Here's your reward.
Thanks, Clara. See you later.
Hello again, boy. I saw you driving around earlier. Got a destination in mind for the evening?
Oh, hey, Luciano? No, I just finished at the park and haven't made any plans yet.
Then you should visit my shop in the Italian district.
Sounds interesting. Go on.
My place is almost on the top of the hill. It's pretty close to a place you can park your truck to. It's too far away for my business. but I figured you'd be interested.
Now you're speaking my language. On my way, boss.
That's the spirit, Piccolino. Well, well, well. Look who we got here.
Wow. This district continues to surprise me. Looks wonderful. And what are these?
Something caught your eye. Take your time, boy. It's all for sale. I'm getting a feeling that you will sell a lot of pizzas tonight.
Now I'm sure of it. Wow, Luciano was right. This spot is fantastic.
Thank you. Just as I wanted.
That's it?
Thank you.
Hi, kid. Doing fine?
Yes. I think I'm running on some sort of second wind.
Glad to hear that. I have one last offer that might interest you today.
I'm still awake? What is it?
Check your PC. There's a new job at the gas station. I've heard that the owner has some interesting benefits as part of the assignment.
Appreciate it, Clara. As always, thank you for your support.
No problem, kid. Take care.
Okay, then. It's time to go back to the garage. new assignment should be available in the Jobs tab, as always. Let's see what they got for me. Hello, sir. Are you the owner?
Huh? You talking to me?
Yes, to you, sir.
Damn straight I am. You seeing anyone capable here of running this joint? Don't think so.
Well, sir, I'm here for...
For a job? Wait, ain't you the one that signed in earlier? You look like you're not afraid of hard work.
I could use a few bucks.
If so, you better roll up your sleeves, buddy. Well... You signed for a cleaning job of your life. Ready to get down and dirty?
So, what should I clean?
All of the surfaces you see. Mainly from dust, but also from oil and tire stains. These are a pain in the ass.
Yeah, the dirt kills.
You're goddamn right, buddy. I'm letting you leash free for this job. Get the place clean. I don't care how. That's what you're being paid for.
Understood.
The more dirt you clean, the more bucks you get. Clear?
Yep. I better get started.
Let me know once you finish.
Okay, sir.
Don't you sir me. Name's Joe. Remember that.
Joe, I guess I'm done.
Well, let's see. Good, good. Solid work.
Interesting character. Time to take a rest. Hello?
Hi, what's up, buddy?
Hey, Joe. How did you get my number?
It's the 21st century. I looked it up.
Great. Okay. Did you have to call so early in the morning?
Listen, my friends from the docks tipped me off that they don't have a place with grub there. They're forced to eat sandwiches. Come on, damn sandwiches! Thought you'd be interested in helping them out.
But where, exactly?
Start from the marina and then go directly to the shipyard to catch the night shift. All the local workers will be there. You will have a night for the ages.
Thanks, Joe. Appreciate your help.
Okay, gotta go. Some moron doesn't want to pay for their fuel. Hey! Hey! Come here, you little piece of...
Need to check I got everything before I go. Good to have contacts around town. New customers, here I come.
You're joking, right?
What I asked for.
Great!
Have a nice day.
Now, just like Joe said, time for the shipyard spot. And maybe it's time for some new supplies.
Why me? Why always me?
Mm-hmm.